If there's one thing I've learned from Andover, it's that life is full of decisions. What to get for lunch, whether or not to eat breakfast, when to go to bed. Frankly, I'm amazed that I'm able to get myself out of bed at 7 every day, especially after getting a mere 4 hours of sleep these past few nights. But not all decisions are easy. Sometimes it takes all of my energy just to get to first period on time.
You have 15 minutes to spare. Class is only in Sam Phil. Go to Commons, be with your friends, enjoy your breakfast.
You might not have much time for breakfast today. You know how busy campus can get around first period. Make some toast and then get to first period early. If you get distracted, you might be late.
If you're late, just say you were at breakfast. It's the truth. No teacher should mark you tardy for eating breakfast. It's necessary for academic performance.
I'll just grab a bagel and head to class. Being late to class is never a good start to a day.
Action.
And class, this part is really important because
class is a different story. If you pay attention at the right moment and ignore the teacher for the rest of class, you're fine. If you zone out at the wrong moment, you'll miss the entire lesson.
95% of the world's bourbon. Dur 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 dur. Calover.
Just respond to it. Everything on the board is also in the textbook, and you have the whole rest of the day to work on your essay.
Or pay attention. You might get something out of this lecture to help you with your essay. And remember, it's due tomorrow.
You're overthinking this.
I'll just respond to this message. I'm sure I haven't missed anything too important. Free periods. Are they ever truly free? Or are we all expected to get ahead on work? What should I do?
You should do some work. You have a lot of it tonight, not to mention your history paper due tomorrow.
Relax, that's hours away. You've spent the last day doing work and staying up until 3 in the morning. Treat yourself. You can spare a few more minutes.
You might want to start on that history paper.
I barely got 4 hours of sleep last night. But I finished my history paper.
I think I have enough time to grab breakfast.